All right, guys, well, I'm down here at the range today with my Mac-11 with a Lage Manufacturing upper assembly full auto 9mm submachine gun. This is actually a transferable pre-86 machine gun, and we're going to be dumping a bunch of Callaway Ballistics 147 grade 9mm at this bowling ball. It should be fun. All right, guys, well, it obliterated this bowling ball, but it actually stayed relatively intact internally. It knocked off of that acrylic, so we'll have to destroy it with something bigger. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below.